having to be re-scanned.
It's kind of like a family box.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome on board from the team at Flybe for your flight to Edinburgh. Please place all your belongings underneath the seat in front of you and to the overhead lockers, ensuring they do not block the health and emergency exit routes. Once you're seated, please fasten your seatbelt securely. May I remind you that you operate an on-boarding policy. Alright, phones and portable electronic devices may be used until the doors are closed when we require to select the flight safe mode. When in flight safe mode, your portable electronic devices such as mobile phones and handheld tablets and readers can be used from gate to gate. Please now store any larger portable electronic devices such as laptop computers in the cabin baggage under the seat in front of you or into the overhead locker, and remove any handheld device headphones in preparation for departure. Here Flybe looking to make the travel experience as easy as possible, and to assist with this we offer online check-in. Simply take a moment when you make your next booking and your boarding pass to be sent to your email address or your mobile phone up to 36 hours before your flight. Thank you and welcome on board.
prove it, have they?
Thank you.
gents. Hello there, warm welcome on board this Flybe flight, the V266 up to Edinburgh. My name's Alistair McLean. I'm joined today in the flight deck by Brent Smith, and looking after your comfort, really safety in the cabin, is Paulina and Ailsa. Well, apologies slightly later on the other service due to just paperwork, really, just took a wee bit longer, a few extra bags, etc. But we're good to go now, get pushed back and get started up to Edinburgh as quickly and as safely as we can to that end. Very shortly, you'll be given a safety demonstration that is specific to this aircraft that's here for your benefit, and that of your fellow passengers around you. I would ask your attention for the short duration that it does take. Flight time today is in the reach of just shy of 1 hour. Weather conditions a wee bit cloudy, but presuming that we're going to get above these clouds and into some sunnier skies as we head northbound, Brent will be the flying pilot for this sector. So a bit later on the cruise, I'll let you know how we're getting on in terms of progress and update you on the weather up in Edinburgh. For the time being, thanks for listening. Please do sit back, relax, and I hope you have a pleasant flight with us this afternoon.
Once again, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Captain McLean and the crew would like to welcome you on board this Q400-8 aircraft for your flight to Edinburgh. Before we proceed with the safety demonstration, please ensure all portable electronic devices are in a flight safe vault. They must not be charged at any time, and the cabin crew must be informed immediately if an electronic device is damaged, hot, produces smoke, is lost, or falls into the seat structure. Please now stow any larger portable electronic devices, such as laptop computers, in the cabin baggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker, and remove any headphones in preparation for our takeoff. Your cabin crew today are Elsa and myself, Paulina. We are on board for your comfort and primarily for your safety. May I now have your attention as we demonstrate our safety procedures and equipment.
Your safety card is in your seat area. It describes the emergency equipment and procedures on board. Please study it carefully. The emergency exits are two doors at the front of the cabin and two doors at the rear. Please take a moment to locate the nearest exit, which may be behind you. If you are instructed to leave the aircraft urgently, the emergency floor guidance system will guide you to the nearest exit. You must leave all your belongings behind. The seatbelt is fastened, adjusted and unfastened like this. Your life jacket is under your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pass it over your head. Cross the tapes at the back and tie underneath the jacket in a double knot. Do not inflate until you are outside the aircraft. The jacket is inflated by pulling the red toggle downwards. Should it need more air, blow into this tube. It has a light and a whistle. We also carry children's flotation equipment. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure that your seat belts are fastened, tray tables and seat backs are upright with the armrest down, and hand luggage is placed under the seat in front of you. May we remind you that we operate a non-smoking policy. May we wish you a pleasant flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is switched off. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened as sudden turbulence is always a possibility. Please take care when opening the overhead lockers. There is one toilet on board located at the front of the aircraft. May we remind you that we operate a non-smoking policy. This does include all kinds of electronic cigarettes. And the toilet compartment is fitted with smoke detectors. The cabin crew will shortly pass through the cabin with our drinks and deli service. If you just have a look in your seat pocket, you're going to find a menu card with all the products that we sell on board today. We do have a range of new products, but we also have your favourites, such as Kinko Coffee, Twining Tea and Cadbury Hot Chocolate, which are available for just £2.50 each, or £3.50 when you add a chocolate bar of your choice. For those looking for something a little stronger, available for the bar is a selection of beers, wine, prosecco, ciders and spirits, as well as the gin bar with a choice of 6 premium and half-baked gin. If you wish to purchase anything from our menu card, please do not hesitate to ask as we pass through the cabin, thank you. will help to bring forward today when all passes are cured. If you'd like to contribute any loss change or foreign currency to this worldwide cause, it will be very much appreciated. The cabin crew will be collecting donations during the cabin flight service. Thank you.
started a nice gentle descent down towards Edinburgh position. They were just to the north of the Lake District, heading towards Carlisle, and then up to Edinburgh landing on the south. We're still here for a bit. Weather there seems good enough. Light winds from the west, 18 degrees is the temperature. Time wise, should be getting in the ground in around about 20 minutes, roughly. But do a comfortable enjoy the flight next again before flying with Flybe. And you hope you have a very pleasant open journey this Saturday.
that's 10 minutes to landing. 10 minutes to landing.
remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is switched on. Before leaving the aircraft, please ensure you have all items of personal hand luggage, checking your seat pockets, the overhead lockers, and also the area around your seat. Do take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved in flight. Please continue to observe the non-smoking sign. May I remind you, in accordance with UK law, smoking is not permitted within any public buildings. Please take care when disembarking via the aircraft set. They may be steeper and narrower than you are used to. The handrail should be used, hand luggage held securely, and any passengers with small children should hold their hand. Mobile phones and portable electronic devices may be used in transmit mode once the aircraft doors are opened. On behalf of Captain Alistair McLean and the crew, we hope that you've enjoyed your flight with us today, and we look forward to welcoming you onboard flight again soon. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of your weekend.
Ladies and gentlemen, please do remain in your seats until the seatbelt signs have been switched off. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, you may now disembark the aircraft using the forward left door only. Please take care when disembarking the other aircraft steps, they might be steeper and narrower than you're used to. No handrail should be used, hand baggage held securely, and any passengers with small children should hold their hands. Thank you and have a good afternoon.
You go.
Thank you.
Thank you.